So it is November 11th, Remembrance Day. Normally we are in Ottawa for Remembrance Day, but this year they canceled all the services, so due to this COVID. So I should be working, but the van broke down last night on the way home from work, so it's being fixed today. So I have a spur-of-the-moment day off, so I'm gonna go look for some wildlife. So let's, check it out. I'm gonna try to be quiet here, but we're gonna follow the game trail. There's a game trail right there. Okay, but I'm gonna try to talk very little during this video. There's a buck right down there. I'm not sure I'm gonna get a shot of him though. He's gonna know if I'm coming down. Hi. Oh, this could go badly. Hi, buddy. It's okay. Thank you. right after basically the last clip of this film, I happened to see something move out of the corner of my eye, and I turned around, and there was a guy with a bow standing there. And I think when he saw that I was filming, at the time I had already stopped filming, but he didn't know that, he turned and went to run. And where I'm actually am right now, there is no hunting allowed. Certain conservation areas allow hunts for different reasons for the indigenous people and stuff, but where I was there, I talked to the ministry, there is no hunt allowed there. It's pretty close proximity to public. And so anyways, I yelled and made a lot of noise, made sure the deer got out of there, and the guy ran. So I felt like if you know, if he thought he was in the right, he would not have ran away like that. But either way, I called the ministry right away and informed them. It was actually their second report within 20 minutes or something like that, and they were sending people out to search for this individual. Now I don't suggest confronting poachers like that all the time, because it can be dangerous. You know, you don't know what they're gonna do. I really didn't think at first. I just started yelling and making lots of noise and howling in the air, just basically trying to scare off every animal within, like, you know, 100, 200 feet, banging on trees with sticks. And which he might have ran for that reason too, thinking I was some crazy guy. But anyways, so on that note, anyways, thanks for watching. Hit like, subscribe.